Denver got the result today, and I think on Saturday we could have done better. But at the end of the day, we got a point, and we got to keep getting points away and at home for us to get a compact, to stay together and let them play out wide. And again, at the last minute, they scored. But at the end of the day, like I said, we got the result 3-2, and we got to keep working harder. You get experience. I'm 19 years old, and I got to keep improving on things, and I think these are the type of games that a young player wants to play, where you get stuck in, and I think I'm getting that experience that I need for the future.
RSL hosts San Jose at Rio Tinto Stadium on June 1st at 7:30. Get your tickets today.